Strangers waiting.
What advice do you have for seniors as they embark on their new journeys?
Stay in school. Do your homework.
This is when the 12 years of experience add up. You know, this, at this point in the game, it's really about survival of the fittest.
The thing about life is that you need to figure out what you want to do and who you want to do it with, and there's an order to that.
Or what are you going to miss most about Bothell?
I will miss all of the teachers that I actually don't like. That's a joke.
What are you going to miss most about Bothell?
Me.
Zach Johnson.
Mr. Galt, Miss Boyce, Mr. Belargin, and Senior Romellis.
What are you going to miss most about Bothell?
Being Mr. Bothell.
Juniors.
Really?
No.
My fondest memory is when I tried to scare Miss Boyce, I hid under her desk, and I found out it was a sub.
Any advice you want to give to Bothell seniors as they embark on their new journey?
It takes two to tango.
But three's a party.
What are your plans after high school, Nevin?
You know, get smart, make money.
After high school, I'm going to take a gap year, and I'm going to travel to Australia and Southeast Asia.
Any advice you like to give seniors as they embark on their new journeys?
Don't be like Jacob.
What's one of your fondest memories?
Getting ready for the Fire Academy in the fall with my Fire and EMS class.
Cool.
Billy, just follow your heart, dude.
You may make the right decisions and have fun studying hard and have a great life.
What am I going to miss most about Bothell? God, you can't just ask me that on the spot.
What are you going to miss most about Bothell as you embark on your new journey?
Do you not know?
Not yet.
Not yet? Okay. I'll come back to you.
You missed it.
Don't do drugs.
Look, bad one, at least.
Yes, good luck with everything, and have fun.
Well, I guess the one thing I'd like to say is just stay safe and party hard.
Stop believing, Bothell.